Hey everybody, welcome back to Guacamelee Super Turbo Blah 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 Blah. Cock knocker. The god. Huh. Welcome to Camposanto, stranger. Well, that's a Camposanto anyway. There's no one left here. Those who survived the eruption moved to the canal long ago. I take comfort in knowing that those who were lost are likely having a party in the afterlife. There it is. This place looks pretty different since the big renovation. Really different. Feels like a long time ago. Okay, the path to the desert should be in this through this hut. The rest of the world still needs saving. Let's move it. It's this way. Did that like completely just... Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, I see. Probably gonna get some kind of dead zone switching skill. Damn it, that doesn't break those. Actually, no. Try super powerful throws. Motherfucker, press fucking L. Get down here, you flying fuckstick. Thank you. Oh, those are chupacabras. I think I said it was a chupacabra. Oh wait. Haha, victory's mine. Or pile driver. Oh, fucking so you always roll forward, man. Don't have a direction selector. Who goes there? Is that you, Stabby? I can hear you out there, you know. Stabby, let me out of here. You don't need to be doing this. Am I?
luchador? Wait, could it be? Juan? Juan! Caramba! Juan, I thought you were dead! Juan, I'm so happy that you're alive! I cried for so long when I thought Calaca killed you. Now look, I'm crying again. But enough with the tears, quick one. Help me out of here before Zatabe returns.
Not so fast. Who is this? Oh, bitch.
Oh, luchador. Like an orphaned cabbage, you rolled straight in my trap. I don't understand why your flesh isn't rotting. I pushed you back into the dead world. But it doesn't matter anyway. Be a doll and stay put, would you? I have to freshen up so I can look my best when I present Calaca with his new gift. Look at you, trapped in a cave, dreams unattained, love unrequited, not much of a luchador. Maybe you should take this opportunity to think of your pitiful life. Time to wake up, luchador.
So, this is the boy who slew my Elebrige. How disappointing.
See, I told you I caught him, Kelsey. It wasn't my fault, it was his. Let's boil him in hot lava.
Quiet. You will speak when spoken to. Now go back to your rotting sinkhole in Pablo Lucha until I have need of you again. Lest I forget you were the one in charge of my pet when he was killed.
But I...
Now then, Luchador, they could destroy you now. Well, that would be too easy. No, a cowardly pet killer deserves a coward's body. Goodbye, boy. May your death be as uneventful as your life.
Am I in like morph chicken ball mode? Oh, I can't attack. Either. fuck? I was like, I wonder if I could go insane mode. I turned into an insane death chicken. Say I've invested the interest in foiling Galaga Blonde. You'll see, we've both been affected by the same curse. Fortunately for you, I can teach you how to polymorph into a human. All you have to do is close your eyes, tap your spurs together 3 times, and think to yourself, unleash the luchador within. What, it's not working? Well, then just press left bumper and be done with it. Why didn't I become human? Are you serious? The stuff bred in my sweaty face until I returned to the dusty ground? I have an image to maintain. I've been busy keeping tabs on Galaga and his gang. It seems that his obsession with the Presidente's daughter hasn't gone over well with the Vixen. Apparently, sobbing could be heard all over that Adelaide song playing on repeat from Zatapi Player in Pueblucho. Perhaps if you go talk to her, she'll give you some info on Galaga. She doesn't seem too pleased with him right now. Another way, genius. We'll find Zatabe and Papalucho. Don't forget, let Bumper to polymorph. Okay, we're in the dead zone. Oh, balls. Man, those evil skeletons give me the creeps. They were created by Galaga, and they're missing a nature's balance. So do these places kind of share the same items? Looks like it. No matter where you look in this town, there are pictures of Galaga everywhere. What, does he think he owns the place? You ask me, the living world and the dead world have no business overlapping. This won't end well. It just won't.
With every passing moment, the worlds that are living and dead are becoming one. There must be some way to stop it.
I like pile drivers. That was my favorite move in my favorite grapple in, aside from Headbutt in Hybrid Heaven. So you can grab a fucking mutant and just boof!
Pretty hard to play that trompeta without any lungs. It really makes it. And that makes it really tough to get a gig around here.
Love you, Jador. You're not just fighting for your world. You fight for our world, too. If Galaga wins, it'll be the end of all of us. Temple of Rain's block. Ah, yeah. Use your backtrack to get that one thing. I wonder if you can find a pepper around here.
Denizens of this world fear Kanakin's plan just as much as those from the living world.
This is no place for the living or the dead. These ancient battlegrounds are only suitable for the strongest. Are you up for it?
Well, considering I can't actually get past that first room because I don't have whatever, I'm guessing it's probably a double jump.
Yeah.
There's definitely something not right with the world, lady. Dietas los Muertos? This is El Mundo de los Muertos. You're in the dead world, señor. So you know someone with a taste for the hottest chilies? Such a brave soul. I accept the challenge. Besides, my chilies only belong in the best recipes. Here, take some. You only need a few.
Insane dead chilies. Well, I found the fucking chilies. Oh. Oh, damn it. I see that fucking polo hole. Is that one of those? Oh, that's one of those, like, scan with your cell phone thingies. There. If you want to scan it, go ahead. I don't have that retarded technology on my phone. I think I've downloaded, like, one app since I've gotten a smartphone. That was Kick. That was just to talk with some chick. This is like, well, what'd you get? Well, I finally downloaded an app, and the sole purpose is to talk to somebody. Other than that, the only other app I use on that fucking phone, besides from text messaging, which really isn't an app, I guess. The only other app I use is the alarm clock. And the only reason I call that an app is because it's in the app section. Other than that, I don't really know what the fuck else that phone does. Because I am tech retarded and I'm not interested in that shit. That, there's shit I can access in the dead zone when I'm in the dead zone. Oh, wait a second, I'll be back in that area anyway. Because I have to loop up and around. Ignore me. You know I'm dumb. Oh, wait a second. Oh, wait, it's... Yeah, that was blocked by whatever that... one colored block is. It's blue and purple or some nonsense. Obviously. Wow.
shit! Victory is mine!
Because it's the dead world doesn't mean we're down all the time. Take the day, for instance. I'm preparing a great fiesta for all my amigos. House doesn't exist here.
When I was alive, I used to live in this house. I always enjoyed playing with my favorite toy, a luchador action figure. It was the most fun to play with.
I bet I'm gonna get an ability to just flip between the fucking both worlds.
How did you find me here?
I'm really not in the mood. I've got a headache. Just leave me to my loneliness.
You want me to help you?
You men are all the same. Charming and available when you want something. But completely occupied as soon as an annoying, entitled Chrissy Trout enters the picture. Just like that jerk Galaga.
Luchador, I'm sorry to lose my composure. I'm just not used to being so neglected. Is it too much to ask for a little affection? We can all be lonely at times, can't we, Luchador? In need of some tenderness, some emotion, some arousal?
I probably should say no, but I just want to see what happens.
Come to me, Luchador. Take me in your burly arms.
Predictable fool.
Soon you'll be my slave, then I can have some real fun.
One night only.
So. I roll? Okay, you cannot dodge those. Shit. God damn it.
Up, Luchador, your fate is sealed. You will not leave this cave alive.
Oh, god damn it. Hey, checkpoint.
How amusing that you presume to have strength to defeat me. Many men have come to my lair before you. Their skulls adorn the walls. Damn it.
Fucking goddamn color-coded nonsense. I'm colorblind, damn it! Fuck you! Found it!
Perhaps I underestimated you, but I think we're just in different places right now. I will spare your life. You know, Carlos wasn't always such a bad guy. He was once a handsome and brave, not unlike you. Maybe you'd like to hear his story. Before he became Galica.
Oh shit! I skipped it. Fuck!
Maybe that Trottle's right after all. I deserve better than Galica, and someone needs to stop his sorry ass. Galica and Flame Faith have taken Presidente's daughter to the top of the Temple of War, no doubt for another one of their asinine rituals. To reach the temple, you must first ascend the great Thule tree, growing from within the forest, but this will require the ability to traverse dimensions. Allow me to bestow this power upon you. That was easy, wasn't it? Now just press right trigger and the power is yours. You know what? It never goes well with these bad boy types. I wonder if that nice fry ay-ay-ay is single.
Oh, right bumper does it as well.
That's my luchador figure. I'm so glad my mommy kept it. Gracias, senor. Here's a present for you. It can be your own toy. I hope you like it.
Hmm. Okay, so I need whatever power to get past that. Maybe this was a bad choice. Okay, I look different because I had the other suit on when I was in. That's why I had like a morph ball chicken thing. Okay, well, anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios!